Our eyes are not only camera-like lenses, functioning as windows of our existence to the visual aspects of the physical world. They also act as tools of communication that perceive what others are saying and respond to them silently. When dancing tango, we find a supreme experience of connection to others, to ourselves, and to the world. This connection begins when we look at each other by asking at a mutually respectful distance, which only vision can access quietly and in a confidential way, if we agree to share the intimate space of our embrace for the time of Atanda. This measure of respect guarantees the possibility of trust so necessary to the intimate connection that is at the core of dancing tango. It is indispensable to let everybody know the importance of this element of Argentine tango from their first classes.